Some spicy wings, crinkle cut fries, Mountain Dew on the side, light ice. What could possibly go wrong?
I am simply unable to feel emotion.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah, hey, y'all.
What?
It's so beautiful, but...
I'm about to end this man's whole.
Cut the cameras.
What's it like being the only non-royal at a royal high school? Well, that's the story of my life. Hi, I'm Katie, and I am not a princess. My school is full of royalty from all over the world. So you might be asking, how did I get in? Well, I was accepted by mistake, and no one knows yet, not even my best friend. I don't know if I should tell anyone. I mean, look at these clothes. It's really nice here. So I might as well just be a princess for as long as I can. I just hope no one finds out. Now that would be a royal mistake.
What if the bad girl wasn't the bad guy? What if the hero wasn't really good? What if the damsel in distress was living her life, and he took her away from the one she loved? But what if the charming wasn't Sleeping Beauty, 'cause she rejected him a moment before? What if fairy tales don't have happy endings? What if they end up in war?
Why don't we play a game? I know you like them.
Everybody likes games.
If I lose, I'll stay here with you forever and let you love me. And I'll let you sew buttons into my eyes.
Really thought I'd fold up like a book, but I'm a Kindle, haha. How come all this conversation, me, 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 me? How come all your ladies, they want me, 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 me?
That's all you gotta do is say that one time, okay?
Yeah. New bitch, yeah, she bad as hell, she got long hair. Pretty bitch, got a big booty, yeah, I gotta stare.
Your name, huh?
What? Oh, right, I'm Total Honda.
Do you say Honda? Next thing I know, you're gonna claim to be the Crimson Butterfly's daughter.
Yes, I am. That was my mom's title back when she was still active.
You gotta be kidding.
I'm sorry, what?
Hello, OMG. Hi, boy pearls.
Hi.
Cute H Halo blushes.
Thank you.
Want to be my prom partner?
You don't even know me.
I know all about Halos, don't worry.
What?
I never had a halo before I got scammed and they took it.
But I thought you never had a halo.
Did you know jiving people halos jives you rubbers?
No.
Wanna test it?
No.
Runs away crying so Jake feels bad.
Doesn't feel bad.
What the actual fuck? I was just farming and this happened.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Pop stands. They're kind of crazy. That one there, that's the Billie Eilish stand.
She cries over everything.
Billie said that she took a dump this morning. And like, I felt that. Like, that's so deep.
That little one, that's the One Direction stand.
She knows everything about every member. Rumor has it that she cut Harry Styles' hair
while he was sleeping and wears it every day.
That's why her hair's so big. And Evil takes a human form in the Ariana Grande stand.
Now, don't be fooled. She may seem like your typical spray-tanned, full-face diva,
but in reality, she is so much more than that. Yeah.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning, now I'm entering my bed. Had a few dreams about you, I can't tell you what we did. I expected to see you in the morning run again. I know I shouldn't be watching, cause I...
Little sparkle for you, and a little sparkle for you, and a little bit for me.
Oh, the sad part is, today is the day she will die.
Ooh, a fresh pie? Save me a slice. That's good. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... Alright, that's good. Okay. Alright, okay, alright. Okay, that's good. That's good! It's enough slices!